What's up, guys? I'm here with my boy Evan.
What's up?
We're about to go work out. It's the first time in a long time. It's been a while.
Yeah, it has.
How you been, bro?
Pretty good. We're gonna go to my new gym.
Yeah, we're gonna go new gym. New gym.
Pretty nice.
Because that gym that we're at is kind of lame. We don't like it.
Well, it's small.
It's small.
We need more machines.
Yeah, we need more stuff.
We're gonna build more muscle with that. So.
Yeah. What's today, by the way? What are we doing?
We're doing legs and shoulders.
We're doing legs and shoulders today, and we're gonna record it, and maybe if they don't, do they allow it?
Yeah, you can just record.
Okay, cool. We'll probably talk through it and talk about what we're doing through the videos. So yeah, I'll see you guys there.
All right, welcome back. We're gonna do a dynamic warm up. We're gonna show you guys that in a sec. So stay tuned.
Are we about to go do another exercise? What you doing, Evan?
This next squats.
What you doing, bro? You're really shaky.
Look at my balance.
Looks like you're surfing, bro.
Thank you.
So, bro, we just finished the first workout for today. How you feel?
I'm sweaty. My legs are very weak.
Very tired.
So pretty good.
Yeah, pretty good, pretty good. So we talked to you guys before the workout. We're going to do voiceovers during the workout so you guys know what we're doing, how to do it. So if you guys enjoyed that, that's going to go on our fitness channel. And I'm going to post this video on my channel as well just to show you guys the other channel that I'm doing.
My legs are dead. Like, I'm not even kidding. This is not easy stuff. This shit was hard.
He wrote it down, bro.
If you want to know what it is, we'll probably leave it in the description so you can try it. And then make sure you comment below and tell us what you think.
Yeah.
Because I know what I think, and I'm going to have a difficult time going up my stairs when I get home. So, yeah, it's a good workout. How do you feel?
I feel dead too, bro. My legs are shaking. They keep giving out every time I walk. But yeah, if you guys like our stuff, we kind of write it. We kind of come up with it. He came up with this one. I'm not going to take any credit for that at all, obviously. But yeah, these workouts are really cool.
We'd love to help you guys build some muscle and destroy your legs or arms or shoulders or whatever it may be. So if you'd be interested in that, we can start writing up some workouts and leaving them in the description for you to do and tell us what you think.
Yeah, and you guys got to let us know, because if we don't know anything, then we're kind of just blind and we're doing our own thing. I mean, we'll do our own thing because it works, but if you guys want to see something more or something specific, you guys got to let us know in the comments. Use our business information, phone numbers, emails, whatever you need.
Tell you what, I put in my shake, and then we'll take turns explaining why they're important.
Yeah.
Number one, whey protein, ashwagandha root, creatine monohydrate, boron, and DHEA.
Nice, nice. Can you explain what these two... So these are pill supplements, right?
Yeah.
Boron, can you explain what those do?
Boron is a mineral. It increases free testosterone in your bloodstream, so it allows your muscles to use it more and build more muscle. And then DHEA is a precursor to testosterone and estrogen as well. However, if we have more DHEA, we're more likely to produce more testosterone if we're taking like an estrogen blocker, like DIM. So yeah. So I take those two.
Very nice. Now, why is creatine important, and why are we doing protein and creatine? A lot of people get confused with creatine and protein.
I mean, creatine has been around forever. It's been around for like 80 years. It's because it works, it makes you bigger, but it also makes you gain a little bit of water weight, so you gotta be using it efficiently and not using too much of it. But protein is completely different. This is the foundation to all muscle right here.
Yeah.
So that's why we take this and this together. This will provide you a little bit of boost in your ATP, which gives you more muscle energy and endurance, but I like to add it to protein, so I'm...
Now, is that just regular protein?
Nutrition.
What kind of protein is that?
It's just whey protein.
It's whey protein. Exactly. And where'd you get that?
This is ashwagandha root. It's my favorite. I got it from Ross. It was literally like $3.
Easy. And what does that do?
100 servings, and each serving is a teaspoon. This also increases testosterone. There's multiple studies on it that show a significant percentage increase if you take it regularly, about 2 grams a day. So that's what I do too.
Nice, nice.
Yeah. Now I'm gonna add some fruit.
Yeah, and I was gonna add some fruit. Fruit's always good for that. Now guys, I have gold standard protein. Now, this is a little bit more expensive, but it's still whey protein. You can find good whey proteins out there. It's just knowing where to buy it from and which product to buy, because a lot of proteins have some different enhancements that not everyone knows about, because not everything is FDA approved. But yeah, how much did you pay for this one?
It was $22.
So this one was $22 at Walmart, and I'm pretty sure gold standard's like... Is it like 30 or 40?
I think it's like $30.
30, yeah, it's like $30. So it's somewhere around 20 or $30. I mean, whey protein. And again, also, I was gonna say, you don't need protein. This is not a necessity to have when you're working out. It helps. It helps.
If you don't take like exogenous protein like this, you better have a really sound diet where you're getting enough protein to build muscle with just your food.
Exactly. Because what happens, Evan, if you work out and go home and take a nap?
You're gonna wake up sore as fuck.
Yeah, so you're gonna wake up sore, but not only that, your muscles aren't recovering, right? So Evan, if you don't eat enough food and you don't have a lot of protein in your diet, you have all...
What was that?
And you have all these carbs.
Huh?
And you have all these... Evan, just again, one more time. Do we need protein? Is that 100%? We need it. What do you think? What's your opinion?
I would say you need it if you expect to get some muscular gains in the gym.
Okay.
Unless
okay.
you're coming home and you're eating steak.
If you're a beginner, let's put it that way. Do you need all this stuff?
No.
What's something that you would say someone would need if they're a beginner?
I would say stick with ashwagandha root and protein.
So something natural like that and protein, right?
Yeah.
Are we about to consume all this stuff, all this protein, all this good stuff? And then we're gonna go get something to eat.
Evan?
How we doing?
You got it?
It's getting there.
Yeah? Chin!
We're gonna talk about a thing that Evan brought to my attention. This will be like a controversial subject that we'll talk about in these videos. We won't do this every video, but we'll do them like every now and then, probably frequently. So
basically, I watched a Netflix documentary. It's called What the Health. And if you've seen that documentary, you know what I'm talking about. But if you haven't, they basically break down why meat, dairy, and eggs, just all kinds of different things that you would think would be healthy for your diet. They talk about how it's actually cancerous, it could cause cancer, how it can cause your body to not be able to heal as quickly, cause inflammation, it causes diabetes, it causes a bunch of all this stuff, and we think it's healthy for us. Like, for example, eating a steak that's seared on all sides in oil has just as much carcinogens as cigarettes, if not more.
So, I actually did not know that. Mm-hmm. And steak is like, it actually contains more fat than chicken, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But when you start burning the oil at a high temperature, it'll start giving off these carcinogens. And then you're putting your meat in that. So, yeah, it's weird. You gotta watch it. Give it a look. But
that's nasty, man.
Basically, like, it's an epidemic that people aren't talking about. And that's why it's concerning. Because, I mean, you can knock years off your lifestyle with just your diet, or you can add years to your lifestyle with your diet.
That is true. And I think, I mean, obviously everything you do is gonna involve some kind of cancerous cells. I mean, there's companies, there's brands, there's websites all over the internet talking about how everything is cancer. I mean, if you have a grandmother or older aunt that says, be careful, don't stand in front of the microwave, that's because it does, it caused like radioactive.
No, I'm sorry, that's microwaves.
Well, no, that's what I'm saying.
Maybe like old
from
school,
previous cultures,
old school, microwaves.
Old school cancer.
Those
from...
were literally just cancer boxes.
Well, it's just like standing on the sun. You know what I mean? But well, not the same. Because people can get skin cancer.
On the sun.
Standing on the sun.
It's terrible.
Oh God. But yeah, no. There's a lot of things that involve cancer. I mean, obviously we all take precautions, but I think what we're trying to promote in our lifestyle and on YouTube and what we do is working out, because you can knock years off your life just from working out. You know what I mean?
Knock years off your life.
knock years off your life. Add years on your life. Dang, bro, I can't talk. I'm so tired. I'm dead.
Yeah, it's LA.
My legs are dead, man.
Oh man, look at that pool right now, bro. It looks so nice. Nice and cold.
You want me to jump in?
You're gonna jump in?
Yeah. I'll be back.
Alright. You're gonna jump in with the shake?
No.
Okay. Bro, what are you doing? I thought you said you were gonna jump in the pool.
In, bro.
What?
I said I was gonna jump in. Bro.
I know, you didn't say from the top. Nah, he ain't stupid. Yeah. We're all about that health, right?
Yep.
Bro. What are you doing right now? What are you doing now? Man, you're gonna be struck by lightning.
Dude, it's cold.
Yeah.
It feels good.
Yeah.
It's like an ice pack.
Yeah, it's like 80 degrees outside, man. So, you heard about how working out is 70%, right? And 30% is nutrition. Or I'm sorry, no, the other way. My bad. So 30% working out.
Yes.
And 70% nutrition.
I mean, workouts are definitely important, but.
Yeah. So if you're a beginner.
And you don't get that nutrition.
Yeah.
One sore dude.
Exactly.
For sure.
So if you go to sleep right after you work out and don't get any nutrition in, then you're not you're not doing the right thing. So you got to get that protein. You got to get those that food.
Those fats.
You got to get those fats too. Not those bad fats. Not the bad fats. Yeah, the good fats. That's so we're about to go
nuts,
get a...
avocados. Good stuff. Yeah. MCT oils. Good.
From fruits, vegetables, all that. So yeah, we're about to go get a Subway.
Yes.
And then, yeah, head out after that.
It's for you, YouTube.
Josh.
Yeah. Hey. Dude, landscape, man.
Bye, buddy.
See you, man. So guys, that is the first fitness vlog of that channel. We are probably going to post that channel or create that channel sometime next month or sometime maybe sooner than that. But that was my boy Evan. We did a good workout session, kind of messed around a little bit, kind of talked about nutrition. Yeah, that is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I will at Evan's Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, probably just Instagram and Snapchat because he's on those. That way you guys can go follow him and check out some of his stuff. He has two different pages on Instagram about fitness. But yeah, we're thinking about doing a channel. That should be interesting. I might be posting this video on my channel, kind of like as the first episode of the first fitness video. That way we can have it on a channel and we can start moving it over to the other channel once we get going. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe and comment down below if you have any suggestions for the future videos or comments or questions about anything that you have. This video should be posted Saturday the 15th, and along with the Friday's vlog that was posted the same day, Saturday, today, the morning of, so because I didn't get a chance to post that yesterday. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.
I can't wait to see your grin.